Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jeb. Today is a super fun day. I'm shooting for Moon Taxi this evening at the Lincoln Theater in Raleigh, North Carolina.
So, still looking through everything, but gonna definitely take the Zion Crane to. This thing is sweet. Gonna give me some super, super clean footage. This is how I get everything to where it's not super shaky and just comes out nice and crispy. Got the batteries on the charge right now. It takes three of these cylinder batteries, and then got the A7S2 charging right now. Unfortunately, I left my battery charger at my buddy's house yesterday, so I have to charge it with the cord. Right now, I have my 24 to 105 Canon on here. Love using this lens, but I think for today, got an adapter on there too, this Photossi thingy I found on Amazon. Works really well. I love how clean this lens is, but for today, I think I'm gonna use my 24 to 35 f4. My 16 to 35 f4 for the show. Pretty compact, super easy to use, works really well with the autofocus on the Sony, so probably gonna end up using this guy. Then got the Mavic, trying to get a memory card right now from this little guy, but probably gonna take the Mavic. I got that, the controller, some extra propellers. Controller's charged up, but that'll be cool to get like some footage before, just like show people the venue. So I like to like start off my videos with like some video of just what the whole area looks like, what the entrance is. Then in here I got my Rode mic that I might link up just to get some better audio on that. This pack is absolutely epic. It's the Hex brand. They have a big one and a smaller one. I have the smaller one, and it's absolutely perfect for all this gear. Nice opening, good straps. Probably will take the laptop just in case there's any other videographers that I need to share content with. Another handle for the Zion Crane. This is cool. It goes on the bottom, so I can have like a dual grip setup with a strap on it. And that's probably gonna be my setup for today. Thinking if I need to take like a monitor or anything, but probably won't. Just try to keep the setup a little more simple, but super stoked. Let's go. So just got to the venue and heard from Matt, who's been like my point of contact for the whole process. He's the manager of Moon Taxi, that they're not giving any barrier access or any onstage access. So basically what that means is I can't get in front of the stage to shoot and I can't get on the stage to shoot. So it's gonna make it extra tricky. I also didn't realize this is on a street. It's like a street event as opposed to a concert venue. So I have to be like in the crowd shooting. And it's gonna be my first time ever shooting like that, which is gonna be a little weird. So a few curveballs thrown here last minute. Gonna try to get the drone up, though, get some aerial stuff since it's outside, should be pretty cool. And then gonna be in the crowd shooting. Gonna try to bring out the gimbal, get some really smooth stuff and put the video together. But right now, they don't come on until 8:30. It's like 6:30 right now. So we got a little while to chill. Just gonna go grab some photos, enjoy the show, and then hop to it.
Elevate.